There's a record around here that's been unbroken for 15 years. Think you're up to the challenge? Alex, one thing I forgot to mention. This record was set by yours truly. Let's see if you can break it. Foot to the floor, kid. I know you can beat my time. Ask me how my racing career ended?
I remember you didn't want to talk about it.
Well, it changed my mind. See, I was at the top of my game. Money, sponsors, ladies. And during a race, I took a turn wrong and kissed the wall.
Damn.
Yeah, but that ain't the worst part. While I'm chained to this hospital bed, I find out that some 510 was trying to fix the race. Sabotaged my car for a measly $5,000 bet.
Jeez. So what did you do?
The day I got out, I tracked him down and killed him.
You...
And the thing they don't tell you is, if you're a good guy deep down, and I know you are, there is no going back. That shit will haunt you every day for the rest of your life. Believe me, Alex.
My record. You're good, kid. Better than I ever was. You still set on killing Shiv?
Nothing's changed.
Then I've got your back, man. I'll help you.
5-10s, the cut is coming. And the next race is announced. So you'll be there with your fastest ride.
You? You got me out of prison? After breaking up my party in the Midwest?
Troy, guess we can call it even then.
We a long way from even.
This is a fast track, kid, but watch the hairpins. Brake lanes and hard. Go! Keep it up!
The cops got a couple guys. I think Troy got away. This is getting rough.
5-10s. To those of you who can hear this call, you have been eliminated from the face-off. You weren't good enough. You'll never be good enough, and your very presence sickens me. Nah, I'm just messing with you. Work. You're in the final 20. Very cool. Christmas. Special shout out to the brother who broke my boy Troy out of that prison truck. That's the kind of balls I'm looking for. Next cut, brings me down to 5. A few more events until we crown a prince. Make them count.